In this episode, 10 dog breeds that are used to hunt various predators and also some apex in their habitat. Many dogs can hunt large animals, but to hunt predators that kill other animals in their daily routine, the hunting dog must be extraordinary. There are a few breeds who meet these criteria: to be agile, intelligent, and above all, to have a courage above the normal level. One of them is the plot hound. Besides being able to hunt large animals such as the wild boar, the plot hound is also capable of hunting predators such as the mountain lion and bears. The task of this brave dog is to find the animal, to trap it, and to wait until the owner comes. They have perfected this so well that they can do it even in the most difficult terrain. Karelian bear dog. As the name implies, this breed can hunt bears. Karelian bear dog is a sneaky hunter. He follows the prey very calmly and barks only when he's trapped it. His very valuable skill is his bark, which tells the owner what kind of prey he's caught. American foxhound. This breed was created to hunt foxes in the most independent way possible, but the developed sense of smell he possesses is also used to hunt even predators like bears. The barking of an American foxhound when locating prey can be heard miles away. Catahoula leopard dog. Besides large animals such as hogs and deer, this American breed can also hunt mountain lions and bears, which he pursues with its speed. But his main responsibility is to find the prey by sniffing and lure it to a safe place where the hunter does his job. Blue tick coonhound. With a strong prey drive instinct, bravery, and great energy, blue tick coonhound, besides to finding and chasing small animals, there are stories that he fought toe-to-toe with a mountain lion. Also, this breed has the ability to hunt even at night. Irish wolfhounds. Not only is a hunter, but the Irish wolfhound is also a great companion of hunters. That is why he's used so much for hunting wolves. What makes him even more successful is the fact that they can be adapted and easily collaborate with other dogs in a pack. Rhodesian Ridgeback. Also known as the African Lionhound, this breed is brave enough to hunt the king of the animals, the lion. Their method is to lure lions out of their cave and confuse them by playing games. When the lion becomes preoccupied with a dog, the hunter then takes advantage of the moment. Burbul. Burbul's greatest hunting function lies in his courage and ability to face predators such as lions, leopards, and hyenas. This dog has played a huge role in the lives of South African natives as he has protected families and property from these predators. Cane Corso. This breed is used to hunt the most dangerous wild animals in the world, such as pumas, bears, and lions. What's even more interesting is the fact that these giant and powerful dogs can cooperate in groups of other dogs of this breed and easily knock down a predator. Dogo Argentino. Known as the Puma Killer, Dogo Argentino, with his strength, bravery, and energy, can pursue other apex predators like mountain lions and bears as well. Dogo Argentino's role in hunting is to find the prey, catch it, and keep it in its strong jaws until the hunter arrives. He's so successful that he's called the ultimate big game hunting dog.
So that was all for this time. Until the next video, stay safe out there. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you next time.